I've got just the thing to cure that bout.
Fine, Ogryn. You win. Take me. Take me now. Why the hesitation? I want a big helping of that secret recipe of Ogryn's. Served hot. What? I grew up in the slums of Dust Town. You think I haven't had my fair share of dusters? I knew it. You're all talk, Ogryn. Deep down, you're scared of women.
Dark blood. Smell it.
Yes.
As you
the next year. Ready to dispense the herd. I'll do it.
Do that.
Yes, Commander.
Of course. As you say.
coming right up.
Watch out!
Smell him a mile away.
As you say.
And so we meet again. No, Uther. That is not how this must begin. I owe you an apology, Commander. When last we met, I intended to explain myself. Fate, however, intervened. I restrained you only to prevent the misunderstanding that occurred with the rest of your order.
Yeah, the sort of misunderstanding that ends with a field of dead bodies. I get those sometimes.
I sent the Withered to ask for the Grey Warden's help. I should have anticipated that you might view our approach as an attack.
I am rarely able to judge how your kind will react. It was most unfortunate. My kind has ever been driven to seek out the old gods. This is our nature. When we find one, a blight is begun. Each time we attack your surface lands and you fight back until we are defeated. To break the cycle, my brethren must be freed of their compulsion. For that, I need Grey Warden blood. Hundreds of thousands of my kind are killed before each blight is ended. It is a plague on our race. We do not begin a blight because we crave power or destruction. We obey the call of the old gods without choice. In order to become what you are, you drink the blood of my kind. To transform, similarly, we must transform. I have created a version of your joining that uses the blood of Grey Wardens. You take the taint into yourself. What we take is your resistance. That is how my brethren are freed. In your blood lies the key to their immunity against the call of the old gods.
I like my blood where it is, in my veins.
Once they are freed, the Darkspawn think for themselves. They speak. They act. Some, however, have reacted poorly. They are flawed and they rage against me. The Mother gathers them to stop me, as she seeks to stop you. I cannot defeat the Mother alone, and I cannot free the Darkspawn unless she is defeated. Our goals are the same.
This reeks of stupid. The last thing we need is more Darkspawn thinking for themselves.
Help me kill the Mother. And after it is done, I will leave to continue my work. I was born as I am, an outsider amongst my kind. Why? I do not know. Why does some of your kind become Grey Wardens? Why does some possess magic? I have no answers. I thought it little different from your order's use of Darkspawn blood. We both do what we must in response to the Blight. The first blood came from Uther, freely given. She was a Grey Warden, as you are, and joined us many years ago. My most flawed creation. Freedom drove her mad, and she has poisoned the minds of the others. She has influence with the ones who have not been freed, and she gathers them as an army. I do not seek to rule, my brethren. I only seek to release them from their chains.
What if he's wrong? What if this doesn't stop the Blight, but makes something worse?
Hey, if playing with their newfound minds keeps the Darkspawn away from Orzammar, I'm happy.
No! No! This is a monster! I can't let you do this! I do, but... I hope you know what you're doing.
Thank you, Commander. I realize what a leap of faith this is for you. I hope that I prove worthy of your trust. The Mother lies ahead, Warden. I cannot approach her physically. Her children protect her from my power. But when you reach her, I will do whatever I can to help you. You have my promise.
Thank you. Very well.
It's dropping forces and legs just coming right on. Consider it done.
Thank you.
These are vile and tainted creatures.
Now the pieces fall into place. The Grey Warden comes, the instrument of the Father. Oh, and the Father, he is but a shadow. Oh, how my children protect me. How they love me.
I have told you many times, Mother. I am not the Father. I am simply the Architect.
It does not change what you are! You took away that beautiful music, left us with nothing.
It was a mistake to free you. It has left you with madness. I am truly sorry.
But perhaps the Warden would like to hear how it was that the Father began the Blight. You want the source of the Archdemon? The one who brought all our kind to the surface? Here he is!
Well, paint me green and call me a turnip.
Ah, there it is then. Unfortunate. I did find the old god, Athemio. But I did not wish another Blight. I attempted my joining ritual. My hope was that this would free all Darkspawn, unravel the curse from its source. Alas, I was unlucky. Is it not Warden's to do what must be done in the name of combating the Blight? The Blight is a menace, both for your people and for mine. To end it requires sacrifice and risk.
And how lonely the Father was. How terrible to be the outcast, the outsider. He claims he wishes the Darkspawn to be free, but what he truly wants is to correct them.
However you feel about what I have done, the Mother is mad. She cannot be allowed to...
Begone, Shadow! Ready have.
And now the hero is alone. Oh, the Mother knows your ways. You will not let her be, no, not after what she's done.
So it must end. It all must come crashing down.
Perhaps we will hear the song again when we die. Oh, let it come. Let it come.
Will be done.
your command.
Will be done.